That's easy. Right, OK. Are you already being driven crazy by the annual revival of all those Christmas songs? Maybe you're just glad not to be listening to Gangnam, whatever it is, style. You know what I'm talking about, I'm sure. Well, we may have a new tune to get you dancing. It's by the one-pound fish man, also known as Shahid Nazir, who recorded the video while working at an East London market. It's been viewed by millions on the internet, and Aleem Makbul has been to meet his biggest fans, his family in Pakistan.
In case you haven't seen it, this is the YouTube video that went viral and made Shahid Nazir a star. He'd been in the UK little over a year and was selling fish in a market in the East End of London. But because of this clip, was signed up to record a song that's now in the charts.
Well, this is Patoki in Punjab, and it's where Shahid Nazir is from. Now, there's been a YouTube ban in place in Pakistan for the last few months, but let's see if his fame has spread here, and who better to ask than a fishmonger. Assalamu alaikum. Aapko pata ye one-pound fish man?
Haan ye Patoki hamare ke ladke ne bahar ke mulk mein gana gaya hai, itna suna.
Yes, he definitely knows him, and it seems the whole town does too.
In the market, we found shops blasting out the one-pound fish tune. It's obvious Shahid's become something of a local hero. And on the street where he grew up, the children all wanted to show us they knew the song. Shahid's family have been stunned by what's happened. His wife and children are still here, excited he'll be home for a visit next week. But they're willing him to get a Christmas number one first. He wanted to go to the UK to help give us a better life, says his mum. But nobody expected God to bless him like this. And with that, she gave us a little rendition.
One pound fish. One pound fish.
Well, if you think I'm going to sing, you've got another thing coming, but there is no shortage of willing volunteers in this family, let me tell you. So let me present to you one-pound fish man's children.
Come on, ladies. One pound fish. Have a look. One pound fish.
And once they started, we really couldn't get them to stop. Aleem Makbul, BBC News, in Punjab.
Right, now then, we were talking a little...